It did.
Look at that rock.
Can they use your box?
Yep.
Never mind. They got one.
All right.
Nah, I'm working triple double right now, so I can't.
Here we go again.
That's my only source of income. Alright. Always party every Sunday.
Who is that?
Party.
Where are they going? Sundays?
Yep.
See? Even you know. That's like the shit right now. For them.
This little screen all day.
You just
no, I can't because like if it doesn't reach that. I was gonna wake up this morning and work and stuff. That didn't happen. Your sister comes in and goes, can you get ready to leave in 5 minutes?
She's downstairs.
Marlene actually talked to me.
Good.
What'd you say? After they picked me up and I got in the car, she was like, how did you get your house or something? Or how did you find your house? I was like, it's not really my house, but I live in the basement. I was like, it's my roommate's friend's kind of. That was it. Longest conversation I've had with her. One sentence. She doesn't like talk loud at all. She's like trying to ask Marianelle a question and like had to repeat herself like 4 times because she wouldn't change her tone of voice. She's just like, I'm like, I don't even know what you're saying. Like other people did. Supposed to work in a group and people we're supposed to work together. So he was like, I have to assign responsibilities with people.
Hold the ball. Hold the ball.
I thought he looked kind of big, but I didn't know exactly. One of my other friends, I don't know, but one of my other friends commented, was like, you were able to find a kennel for him, which obviously you can't find very many dogs that big. And she was like, oh yeah, you know, it was kind of hard, so I just assumed it. I think it's like Bull Mastiff or something. I thought it was really funny.
So it wasn't this big?
No. But it looks like a girl, but I think he's still a puppy, so.
Next season it'll be an SI.
Yeah. No, single heart, single heart.
No, you know, honestly, it might be a Sunset.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Maybe Lincoln.
Maybe. Are you sure about that? Because Coach Carl's there again.
Nah, he's the coach at Lowell.
Yeah, but he's at.
He works at Lincoln, he's the coach at Lowell. George is the varsity coach.
You sure?
Boys who I coach, football, they still coach Carlson. They've been working. They've been working.
Wow, 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 wow.
What about Shake?
Shake was helping out with Lincoln?
No. I thought you said Shake's helping with Carl.
Oh, I don't know. Is he?
I don't know.
Was he before?
He hasn't been, Carl hasn't been a coach in a while.
Yeah, well, they told me, my kids told me they have a whole, like, staff. Like, a whole staff. So.
Probably,
yeah. Because that's why when I had practice last week, they were tied at 3 hours, and he said Carl just ran them the whole time. He just ran them the whole time.
Ran them? That's what they'll have at Lowell. Tell them what they can do.
Yep.
And then whoever he recruits.
Yeah, but you're not gonna see that this year. Recruits.
Thank you.
So he's driving with someone hanging on his car while he's
thank you.
not just
Eagles against Eagles.
Yeah, no, I like that.
Battle of the Birds, huh?
It's not just a two-person
Six.
course, yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you.
I know.
Hey, Jacob left it on it, right?
You're lucky that one.